And this picture here shows the Irish navvies. The Irish navvies they basically built the railways, and it says up here, the men who built the railways were called navvies. Navvy was short for navigator, the name given to men who built the canals. Life was very, very hard, and they built the railways all over the place. And during the famine and beyond, they moved to America and they built the railways there too. And there's the song of the shovel. There you are.